Hi guys. Today we're going to make one of the Lego creators, which is from space, the spacecraft. So let's get started. So we're going to start with building Spaceman. Here's his leg and his body. Here's his face, and he can be like so scared or surprised or mad. And here's his space. Here is his space helmet. Now we're going to start on the rover. So let's get started. First, we're going to have one square and this white. Next, we're going to need this long white one. Next, we're going to have one of these white, and then we're going to have one blue dot and a golden block and one silver. And now we're going to put this one here and the blue dot here and the golden one here and the gray here. Now we're going to add one of the same blocks. And we're gonna add one long block here. Now we're gonna add one white one, and then we're gonna add a big yellow one. Now we're gonna have one red, and then. And one white. We're going to put them together and see what we got. Okay, now we're going to add one white, two of the whites, but they're both different. One of them is here with six dots, and the other one has two. Where is the two? Okay, here. Now let's put them on. Now we're gonna add one block which has four dots and it's white. Okay, and we're gonna have one black triangle. We're gonna have one wing, one big wing on a jet, and this one like on a plane. Now we're gonna add them. We're gonna add two whites, which exactly have the same length. And two grays. And then we're gonna add one blue, one gray, and two reds. Now we're gonna add on one yellow, two grays, and and one more gray, which looks totally different. Okay, we got one gray on the bottom. And after those two grays, we're gonna add one yellow. And then we're gonna add one more gray. Now that's gonna go next to the red clock. Now we're gonna have two white that looks like two staircases. And then we're gonna have these here. These two here. Okay. Now we're gonna have two of the same thing. Okay, we're gonna add those here. We're gonna add one white, which is like this, and we're gonna add on the gray that looks like tables. Now we're gonna. Well, now we're gonna have two blue dots and one white. Okay. So this these are going to look like tiny sandwiches for the spaceman. Okay. Now we're going to have one black that looks like a heater and another one that it's going to lay on. Okay, now we're gonna have one block, a big one, which goes here. Okay, we're gonna have this one here. We're gonna have this one added. Okay. And this last big block here. Okay. Now we're gonna have one gray piece and another one. We're gonna clip these two together and we're gonna add them here. We're gonna have, okay, Now we're gonna have one big block. Okay, here. And then two of these. And one gray. And one beige of this. We're gonna have. These two here. This one here. Okay. Now we're gonna have one black one and one black one, which has six spots, and we're gonna put them on different sides. Now we're gonna have two of these yellows. And one gray. And we're gonna add it up. Okay. Now we're gonna have one flat, two of these flats, and add them on this one, and four. And one white with four dots. We're gonna have one black. One black, which is going here. And two reds. Here. Okay, and we're gonna add two flat whites. And we're gonna add one large yellow. Okay, now we're gonna have one white, and then a block that has six dots, one large big white with eight dots. Now we're gonna have one blue. And we're gonna have one gray. And we're gonna have two blocks. Okay. And now we're gonna have one black and two of these flat straight. And this one on this side. And two of these. Okay, now we're gonna have one big square with two of these and two of these. Okay, now we're gonna build them up in places. Okay. This one. One gray from like, and now we're gonna have two of these beige. Which are totally connected now. We're gonna have two of these big large ones. And four of these. Okay, these are going to be added on one here and one here. And now we're going to have one on these. And we're going to have one of these yellow. And we're going to have one blue here. Okay, now we're on the next page. We're going to add one yellow in here. And one white one here. And two of these. Now we're gonna have one of this, one of these, and one of this, and one blue. Three white and one blue. Okay, now we're gonna add lots of pieces to make one thing. And okay, and one gray. First, we're gonna have one deep. Now we're gonna put these two flat with the no dots, and one clip. Here. Now we're gonna add these two at the bottom. And then we're gonna flip them over and put this tiny circle in here. We're going to put that here. Now we're going to add two white and one golden. Okay. And one of them here. Okay, now we're gonna have one square and then one white with four and two. two clips and two. Next, we're gonna have one blue, and then we're gonna add two yellows. One large green, gray, and then two white, and when we flip them over, before that, we had to have this big one. Now we're gonna add these. With one circle. And we're gonna clip it here. And then we're gonna clip it here, which we already did. And now we're gonna have one gray with two glasses. And then two grays. And we're gonna have one more. Then we're gonna clip it up here. We're gonna have one this we already have. We put it here. Next we're gonna do something. We're gonna have one of that, and then one large one here, and then a square. Oops. And then we're gonna add three more of these at the bottom. And then add one more square. And then at the bottom, we're going to put these circles. Now we're going to clip this on here. And now we're gonna have Now we're gonna have one blue with four of these black with two dots. Actually, three dots. And I have one rectangle here. And add one square up top, and one yellow down here, and then add one white here. Okay. And then put this white yellow one up here, and we're gonna put this here. Then we're gonna cover it with these big white, and this, and we're gonna have one gray and then flip it over and give the back one, back side. And then flip it over again and add this here. And we're gonna add that here for some take. Now we're gonna have one these here, one here, add that over here actually, and then add one gray, and have four of these orange lights, and add one here. Here, and the last one down at the bottom. Okay. Now I'm gonna add two of these together already. One here. Add them here. Add there, and then. Then I'm gonna have, we're gonna move this over and then have one black one here. One black and then have one of them here and one blue. And add one black, and then I add one of these here. Now we're gonna do the rope for that. We're gonna have two of these, one long. And add one like here. Okay, or you can just lay it down and push. Okay, and add one gray, and then add it to here. Okay. Then we got this here, and then we're gonna add this onto here. Then add one here. And then a wrench down here. Woo. Now we're gonna add that here. We're gonna add this one down here. And now we can add this. We're gonna have this one here and the golden one on top of it, and then paste it down here. And next we're gonna have these two together. and then add this computer up to here. Now you have your man and your big giant rover, and now you can put him anywhere, like in here for his cafeteria. Now thanks guys, and see you later. Bye now. Bye for now. Bye.